So basically the top level view is, this is just like a normal arranger, right? Like that you would get in like Ableton, the arrangement view, or in Cubase or whatever. Mm-hmm. But there is a pretty big difference. With this, you have like two pencils, okay? This will enable like record loop drawing.
So
and
bars.
Then this would, for example, loop that little section.
It's
right?
Like the main advantage on this software, that the flexibility on choosing that every loop has a different size. And
exactly, like it's like A, that, and B, obviously when you come to perform it live, yeah. All you need to focus on is actually playing the parts. You don't need to worry about manually triggering these loop operations.
Yeah. Pone, pone.